Adam.
Fun Facts! Yeah!
CARICOM is the acronym for the Caribbean community.
Jumbi break the piper, noca noca. What kind of game is this? I don't know. If you can't break it, go round the other side. If you can't break it, go round the other side.
The Caribbean community
is a grouping of 20 countries,
15 of which are member states and 5 associate members.
Break the pipe, noca noca. What kind of game is this? I don't know. If you can't break it, go round the other side. If you can't break it, go round the other side. Go round the other side. Go round the other side.
CARICOM was established on July 4, 1973,
with the signing of the Treaty of Chaguaramas.
Jumbi break the pipe, noca noca. What kind of game is this? I don't know. If you can't break it, go round the other side. If you can't break it, go round the other side. Go round the other side. Go round the other side.
In 1973, the Treaty of Chaguaramas was signed by
Mr. Errol Barrow of Barbados, Mr. First Burnham of Guyana,
Mr. Michael Manley of Jamaica, and Dr. Eric Williams of Trinidad and Tobago.
Jumbi break the pipe, noca noca. What kind of game is this? I don't know. If you can't break it, go round the other side. If you can't break it, go round the other side.
The Treaty of Chaguaramas was revised in 2002 to allow the establishment of a single market and single economy.
Jumbi break the pipe, noca noca. What kind of game is this? I don't know. If you can't break it, go round the other side. If you can't break it, go round the other side.
The Caribbean community
is a regional integration movement.
break the pipe, no ka no ka. What kind of game is this? I don't know. If you can't break it, go round the other side. If you can't break it, go round the other side. Go round the other side. Go round the other side.
Two main pillars of the CARICOM are
economic integration and foreign policy coordination.
Jummy break the pipe, no ka no ka. What kind of game is this? I don't know.
Human and social development and security are also two main pillars of the CARICOM.
Jummy break the pipe, no ka no ka. What kind of game is this? I don't know. If you can't break it, go round the other side. If you can't break it, go round the other side. Go round the other side. Go round the other
The CARICOM strives to improve the living and working conditions for over 5 million people in the community.
Jummy break the pipe, no ka no ka. What kind of game is this? I don't know. If you can't break it, go round the other side. If you can't break it, go round the other side.
The Caribbean community
aims to improve the standard of
education through the Caribbean Examination Councils, CXC,
which began since 1970. Here's a recap of today's fun facts.
CARICOM is the acronym for the Caribbean community.
The Caribbean community
is a grouping of 20 countries,
15 of which are member states and 5 associate members.
CARICOM was established on July 4, 1973,
with the signing of the Treaty of Chaguaramas.
In 1973, the Treaty of Chaguaramas was signed by
Mr. Errol Barrow of Barbados, Mr. First Burnham of Guyana,
Mr. Michael Manley of Jamaica, and Dr. Eric Williams of Trinidad and Tobago.
The Treaty of Chaguaramas was revised in 2002 to allow the establishment of a single market and single economy.
The Caribbean community
is a regional integration movement.
Two main pillars of the CARICOM are
economic integration and foreign policy coordination.
Human and social development and security are also two main pillars of the CARICOM.
The CARICOM strives to improve the living and working conditions for over 5 million people in the community.
The Caribbean community
aims to improve the standard of
education through the Caribbean Examination Councils, CXC,
which began since 1970.
CARICOM is the acronym for the Caribbean community.
The Caribbean community is a grouping of 20 countries, 15 of which are member states and 5 associate members.
CARICOM was established on July 4, 1973, with the signing of the Treaty of Chaguaramas.
In 1973, the Treaty of Chagaramus was signed by Mr. Errol Barrow of Barbados, Mr. Forbes Burnham of Guyana, Mr. Michael Manley of Jamaica, and Dr. Eric Williams of Trinidad and Tobago.
The Treaty of Chagaramus was revised in 2002 to allow for the establishment of a single market and single economy.
The Caribbean Community is a regional integration movement.
Two main pillars of CARICOM are economic integration and foreign policy coordination.
Human and social development and security are also two main pillars of CARICOM.
CARICOM strives to improve the standards of living and working conditions for over 5 million people in the Caribbean community.
The Caribbean Community aims to improve the standard of education through the Caribbean Examinations Council, CXC, which began since 1970.
You've been watching Fun Facts on the Guyana Learning Channel. See you next time!